God, I'm bored. I'm bored. 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 What's that? Open up and up. Open up and up. I got it.
Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Banana phone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing, sing. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding. Banana phone. It grows in bunches.
What? It's my banana. What the fuck are you doing with my banana?
I'm eating a banana. You were gonna eat it.
I was so gonna eat it. I was just, you know.
What kind of little kid pretends to play pretend with their bananas, huh?
It's food.
You eat it.
I'm not a child for playing with my...
What's the purpose of a banana? Eat it. You get potassium, you know? Grow big and strong. Stop acting like a little kid, you know?
I like bananas. You know what? You're just an asshole. You're an asshole.
I want another one now. Stop playing with the food. Yeah, man. Grow up!
God damn. Hey, everyone. Welcome to another vlog. Today is January 5th, 2011. Yay. Hold on. I got a text I need to check. Anyways. I bet you're all a little confused about that intro. You should be. That's just me being bored, and a little bit of, kind of tired of people saying, not to me, to other people, and hearing, no, not to other people, to little kids, telling them to grow up. You always gotta be a little kid, you know? Keep that part of a little kid deep inside you. Because that's how you grow up to be movie directors, writers, you know, inventors. It's the imagination, even if it means playing with food, because let's face it, that's fucking fun. Why is that was nice. Little bit of update of you know, what's going on. Recording with the Dazzle might not be for a while. It won't install the Pinnacle Studio 12, so I can record. I don't want to pirate it since I bought it, you know, seems kind of pointless. I contacted Pinnacle about a new serial number, if I get one or not, I don't know. If not, I'll just buy, I'll think about upgrading with the Dazzle to a better version anyways, and I can record. It's not as good as it would be if I could record with Pinnacle Studio or record with the quick DVD recorder, blah 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 blee blee blue. What else? What'd you guys do today? Wanna know what I did today?
First stage! Are you ready? Here we go!
That's right, I play DDR. Why? Because I like to. I don't know, I like the songs. Songs are very interesting. Not really songs I can hear anywhere else, or that I've heard anywhere else. They get hard and confusing. What else? Oh, quick. In case you haven't noticed, Silent Hill 1 and 4 are on hiatus for a while. For a long while. Until, well, I have a reliable computer, and I actually have time to record and upload and edit everything. Yeah, for now, Left 4 Dead and... Left 4 Dead and Star Ocean are the ones that are going to be being updated somewhat regularly, not as regularly as... Hey, as regularly as they have been in the past, because now they're not being updated very regularly. I think that's about it. I'm hungry. I've been addicted on playing... Seriously? Hold on a second. Well, after that rude interruption... What the hell was I talking about? DDR... Left 4 Dead... Star Ocean... Got it! And I lost it again. Borderlands! I've been playing Borderlands a lot lately. I got it on Steam. You should... might see an review of that up sometime. But first, I'm going to do a review of a indie game that's on Steam. Very cheap. You should buy it. It reminds me of Portal. It's not like Portal. It's called Twin Sector. That review will be put up sometime today. I gotta record it still. Having a little trouble with my computer. Oh, that's it. Okay. Yeah, I gotta end this now. A lot of editing to do. Not really. Goodbye.